down on someone you wanna help. A lot of people waiting for helpers to come knocking itself. Be careful in opening doors and making out a slip. Before you turn the door handles, make sure you find a hole and peep. People walk with white smiles, but narrow is their heart. Imagine Jesus had a friend who betrayed him a bitter kiss. I wake up every day praying, God, show me the way, just to bless myself and all the people that surround me. The heart of man is deep and guided by many thoughts. I have a friend who cheated me well and I don't know how he sleeps. People have their beliefs and they got their faith in. Don't think bad things will always happen to people that you hate. The Bible teaches us, man, we should learn to forgive. Love your neighbor just as the way you would love yourself. If you find it hard to sleep, make sure you try to mend your ways. Cause people are depressed and maybe it's cause of you.
Quit, don't quit. You are too concerned with what was and what will be. Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. But today is a gift. That is why it is called the present.
For a while I was lost. I was off the beat. Words I felt neglected me. I had them hanging in my room and so I went in search of something beautiful. Something to believe in, something true from the heart. I went in search of love. And love is not hard. No, love is not hard. Expectations are rather more difficult. It is the hardest thing to find. And with that little lesson, I am on the beat again. And hence, I have learnt my lesson. And words have found me. And words would use me to tell you about it.